Hey, boys and girls, welcome back to an episode of Cowboy Bigby doing it gangsta style. We're rolling a little old school here. A little ruse. Yes, yes, yes. If y'all loved old school strategy, ruse, set the cake. I'm also streaming live. Cowboy Bigby is my stream. So here we go, here we go. Man, not very much resources. What's up with that shit? B-Ron?
All right, they're in the middle.
Yeah. In the middle. It's not good. All right, boys, let's do this. Go, go, go. Shit, one of our guys already producing troops like crazy. Camouflage net there. Bad guys are producing troops. Where are you at, B-Run?
To your right.
Okay, so you're already getting pushed in. Damn. Resources are so far away. Can you build like another base? Shit, dude.
Yeah, in the next era, you can build a secondary headquarters.
Oh, nice. Okay, that'd be good for this map. Put it right in the middle.
I'm gonna need your help, Big B.
Yeah, I'm building tanks. My tank base just got built up. I'm coming. Coming, buddy. Dude, they're pushing you. Oh, Italy's on you, too. Oh, shit. Can a Beaufort shoot tanks or just air?
Just air unit.
Oh, shit. They got a lot of air. Our allies, dude. I'm coming. Charge! Oh, dude, he's bombing the crap out of me. Nice. They're not coming for you, bro. They're coming for me. I bought you some time, huh?
Yeah. You should just build an air force, Bigby, if you're British.
Okay. Yeah, they're running from me. Dude, it's like they all want you hardcore. Wow. Look at the stacks they're sending at you. They really don't like you, bro. Really? That's fucked up. How you doing, bro? How you doing?
I'm getting bombed and fucking blitz now.
Yeah, they're pushing you hard. Trying to pull him out. Thank you. Come on, Beauforts. Get him. Shit, B-Ron. Dude, I love how this game gives you money when you kill things. It's pretty sweet. That's a good idea. You know what I mean?
It doesn't give you money, that's just points.
Alright, no, watch your money, it jumps up.
No, that's your supply trucks coming in.
Sure.
Base is getting overrun.
I didn't get any better tanks. Oh, yeah. Beauforts? Man, I need my Beauforts to be stronger, dude. It's taking forever to kill something.
Thank you.
Holy shit, you have a huge stat coming at you. That's crazy.
Down to one supply depot.
Shit. Can you push over towards me? Oh, they got Tigers now on our team.
Frenchie, you might need a hand on the left hand side.
Oh shit, really? Damn, I'm trying to press middle. Ooh, this has been a good fight. Get him, boys. Get him, boys. Pressing mid pretty hard.
This French guy's gonna fall on this side pretty soon.
Shit's all up, balls in that area. Damn. Shit. Damn, almost had that spot. Oh, I had a hell of a good push for a few seconds. That was nice. Big bombers. Fuck. Get there, boys. Bastards. Oh, is that one of our guys surrendered?
No, that was their guy.
Oh, nice. Shit, here comes their blitzkrieg. Man, get up in there, boys. Get him. Get that ass. Need money.
You can build something called admin building in 15 minutes.
Ooh, admin building. I can't build one.
Not for another 2 minutes.
Okay, next. Wow. Oh, they got so much air. Insane.
I just blew up all the Italians' airfields, so.
Sweet!
Sir, it's been confirmed. The enemy has imposed radio silence in this sector. Receiving report. Radio silence.
Get him, buddies. There we go. Oh, okay, there's the administrative building. Where did I put that at? Like, close to my base, or way in the back?
Yeah, put it near your headquarters, and then camouflage net it all the time, because it's very expensive.
It's 100. Is that you in the back build? Yeah, it is. Jeez, you are good with those Italian shit, man. You get in there quick.
Reporting.
speaking of boys. Awesome. Oh yeah, another airplane down. Get a blitz in their back, though, bro. Take your biddies. Oh, I got nuclear bombs now.
Sir, enemies enforcing radio silence in this sector.
This last little American base has put up a fight. Brain kind of gets screwed on late game tanks. Shit.
He's just supposed to go aircraft in Britain.
Oh, yeah. Dude, look at this dude. He's got a friggin' Pershing. I got Matilda.
Yeah, but you got the best fighter bomber in the game.
What's that one?
What the hell is it? Typhoon.
Oh, okay. Typhoon, yeah. Some more of those. Boys. Yeah, see how you, I see what you mean about these typhoons, dude. These things are badass. Yes, sir. Fake units will be ready
soon. They're pretty good at fighting other aircraft too. They're not as good as, they're just as good as Spitfire.
Two of them just killed a Pershing. Oh, I think that's it. One little base left over here.
Sir, the enemy is camouflaging their buildings in this Look at the AI just spamming JU.
All right.
Look at his bait.
That's all he's got is a big stack of them. He just built another Air Force base. Wow. Oh yeah. It's a good fight. We won. Shoo.
You going to bed now or what?
No. Damn, you still outscored me. Fuck. Even though you were getting your butt kicked early in the game. How'd you?
I was holding them. They were overwhelming me, but I was holding them.
I did wrong. I even had like total income. Round of company heroes too?
Against each other?
No.
Why? I haven't played in a long time.
It's human.